Let's get it, baby. Our next match. Our second title match. Hit a night. Here on SummerSlam. 11. SummerSlam hit a night for the Intercontinental Championship. Keith Lee defends the title against Cage, Batista, and Samoa Joe. It's going to be a crazy ass fatal four-way match here tonight. Let's go. In New York! You're not ready! Let's go. Now it's kind of going slow, you know? But that Undertaker AJ was went by kind of quick, you know? Shit, weird. Go, 12%, 11%. Come on. Tonight, later on tonight. Triple H, The Rock. No disqualification, no countouts, no DQs, no disqualification, no disqualification, no disqualification match, no holds barred. All of that tonight. Triple H and The Rock tonight. Get personal tonight. Here comes Batista. The Animal. The Animal. That's right. Will Batista get gold here tonight? Get some gold, win the Intercontinental Championship like Randy Orton.
Edge will face Matt Riddle, Randy Orton's tag team partner. Matt Riddle. But will Batista win some gold, like I said? It's still gold, Randy Orton. One half tag champion of the NWO Ruthless. And will Batista do the same thing here tonight? The ECW World Championship will be on the line tonight. He's going to win that match later on tonight. A lot of dream matches, a lot of dream matches. Oh, damn! Jump, what's next? Here comes the machine! Black Cat! The machine! Former United States Champion, the machine, Brian Cage, and the building in round 9, looking for gold, I'm gonna stop the machine, former United States Champion, and he's with the Intercontinental title for the very first time, and I'm done, and I'm so much left. I'm
in the cage bud.
Last but not least, baby. That's some new music? Dawson ain't here, bitch. I'm gonna go home with that t-shirt. You're not here in this pay-per-view, boy. Joaquin Libertine, the Intercontinental title has died. Liv Morgan, Sasha Banks for the SmackDown Women's Championship tonight. AJ Lee, Mickie James for the Raw Women's Championship on the line as well tonight. Here at SummerSlam, CM Punk the Fiend tonight. Extreme Rules style. Batista. Joe. Cage. Lee. Here we go. Every man for themselves. Yeah, here we go. Oh, shit! Spirit Bomb! Batista Bomb! Joe, get that! What is that? One, two, three, four! Coach, get that! Catch! F5! What is that? What is that? No! Oh, shit. Now Cage, Lee sending Joe out the ring, and now Cage sending Lee outside the ring. And these two was dagger out! The tag team partners was fighting our SmackDown. We're back on the source and won the match. And now Lee with a super kick! Joe now, oh damn, Cage with that damn ladder. Batista now, handing off the arm of the ring. Joe with that damn chair. Oh, damn, I hurt that. Lee, my God. So many dream matches. Lee, Cage, Joe, Batista. All four champions. Lee, Cage, Cage. SummerSlam, baby! No. Got a head up! Oh my God! Larry, is he gonna tap? Are you gonna tap? Oh, shit! I'm gonna taste it! Batista, give a damn, you did all for him, give a damn about one another, I don't want that time. No. Batista's in the damn steps in the ring, way down at the steps, oh my gosh. Damn! Oh.
back and forth. But then Batista, Canada, Lee, and then he got it. Oh, shit. Because we're in New York, baby! Right now, Santa Batista back in the ring. No cage. Table. We got tables. Joe Adon! Batista! Look at Batista! He breaks it up both Cage and Lee.
This is the only championship match. Nobody loses this opportunity.
Jealous Bruno! Batista! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Batista! Oh, no! Jealous Bruno! Batista! Yeah.
dog, that's it.
Stop!